What's going on in the house?
What's going on right now?
What we have here, what are we cooking?
I'm making Chino's dinner right now.
What's for dinner?
We have grilled chicken, and I'm going to be getting the dishes ready right now, the salad. You know, he's having
very healthy.
Super healthy.
Is he in the camp or what? When is
he's in camp. He's in camp. He's in camp for his upcoming pro debut on March 14th. They haven't announced where it's going to take place, but it's going to be March 14th.
Does he speak English?
A little bit.
A little bit? So he's from Mexico. He's Mexico. An Olympian.
Olympian. Bronze medalist.
For everybody who doesn't know him, tell us about yourself. You can speak Spanish, but you will feel safe.
De Parral, Chihuahua. Llevo 7 años practicando boxeo y pues gané la medalla de bronce en los pasados Juegos Olímpicos en Río 2016. Y pues espero terminar este año invicto.
What did he say? I don't speak Spanish yet.
Okay. Says he's from Parral, Chihuahua, Mexico. And he recently won the bronze medal in Rio Olympics 2016.
What weight?
160, middleweight.
So, GGG?
What was that?
Triple G.
Triple G, baby. Hopefully one day.
Hey, what do you think about Canelo Chavez Jr.?
Va a ser una buena pelea, pero pues por los estilos va a estar muy agradable, pero quién sabe quién gana.
Well, it's going to be a great fight, you know, different styles, but we believe it's going to be a great fight.
Well,
exciting fight.
If Canelo Triple G finally happens, who you got?
Pienso que Triple G, porque tiene mucha experiencia en el amateur, de hecho es medalla de plata en Juegos Olímpicos en Atenas.
Triple G, because he has a lot of experience, amateur experience, and very technique, and he also has a silver medal in the Olympics.
Who's your favorite fighter?
Chavez.
Chavez? Who are your 3-pound-for-pound boxers?
¿Quiénes son tus mejores tres libra por libra boxeadores?
Uno, tres, tres.
How many do you want?
I'm bad. I need to learn it.
Golovkin. Ahorita en la actualidad.
Okay, number one.
Golovkin. Y luego. Dice que chocolatito. Y el otro, Andrew Ward.
Who did you have winning Andrew Ward and Kovalev?
¿A quién mirabas ganar tú en esa pelea de Andrew Ward y Kovalev?
Yo pienso que sí ganó Ward porque al último cerró más fuerte que Kovalev.
Andrew Ward because he closed the fight more strong than Kovalev.
All right, and there you have it. And tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
¿Qué, cómo te pueden seguir en tus redes sociales? Instagram, Facebook.
Instagram estoy como Misaelote y en Facebook Misael Rodríguez.
All right, and what about you, Julio Dad? What?
Julio Dad Lopez. No, Julio Dad I Lopez. And on Facebook, I'm Julio Lopez. And on Twitter, Julio Lopez.
And for everybody, sing something.
What do you want me to sing?
I don't know. I know you got a very nice voice. And just a little bit. 2 seconds.
Te metiste completamente en mi vida. No hay un momento que no esté pensando en ti. Y te metiste como el agua entre mis manos para quedarte siempre, siempre junto a mí. Y te metiste así como no queriendo. Me ilusionaste, me enamoraste y hoy soy solo para ti.
There you have it.